All right, simple physics here. The more distance between two points, the more tension required to maintain stability between those points. So walk your feet back from the plank position. Hold your stomach as tight as you can, as neutral as you can, no sagging, no piking. Neutral and tight, and then breathe.